Last-minute preparations are taking place here at St Peter's Church in McCuntleth for a service that will very much reflect the life and the tastes of five-year-old April herself. She is featured, a photograph of her is featured on the front of the order of service, a photograph of April enjoying a day out in the seaside not far away from her hometown. Also on that order of service, a message from Paul and Coral, her parents and the rest of the family, saying that what they describe as the overwhelming kindness, sympathy and support during this sad time. The cortege will arrive at the church just before 12 o'clock noon, which will have come from the estate of Brinigog, where April used to live. It'll be a horse-drawn carriage carrying the coffin, and it's only recently actually that the family knew that they would be able to hold a proper traditional funeral and say a proper goodbye to April, because the inquest was only held recently and the decision was made that they could release the fragments of bone, which is all that was found of April following the extensive police investigation. The service will include poems written by local writers and read by April's teachers from the school that she used to attend, and all the donations will go towards sponsoring the education of a little girl in Uganda via the charity World Vision. Paul and Coral, April's parents, wanted there to be something very good and positive to come out of this very sad day.